Judy's around. God bless you. Hello, and God bless you. I'm Dr. Alvin McKinney, saxophonist, also known as the Prime Minister of Joppa Jazz. And I'm here today with Brother Mike at the 2017 NAMM show here at the Anaheim Convention. It's an honor to be here, and I've been asked to talk about playing saxophone. So starting off, I'm an artist clinician with Julius Scholar Saxophones for the past 12 years or so. And also an artist commission for Beechler mouthpieces, Legere reeds, core keyboards, and audio technical microphones. Anyway, getting back to the saxophone, I'm classically trained, studied for 12 years. First teacher, Alan Rippe. Second teacher that he referred me to was Donald Sinta. I've been blessed to tour and perform all over the world. People like Kirk Whalum, Louis Belson, B.B. King, but also ministries such as Pastor Ben Hinn Ministries, more solo world evangelism. So I guess I should give you a short demonstration on the altissimo range. Basically, I play at least an octave above the standard range of the instrument. So I'm going to play the G scale. One octave. Two octaves. Three octaves. And that's called Super G. Anyway, when you get a chance, please check out my website, dralvinmckinney.net. You can also check out my new website for my foundation, the Alvin and Elizabeth McKinney Foundation.